Hans Blix said, Iraq appears not to have chemical and biological weapons, the weapons of mass destruction. And it does represent a very negative assessment. It remains the very strong view of the Australian government that this matter should be resolved by continued deceit and warheads and rockets and bombs.
I'm the person who gets to decide, not you.